That felt good standing behind you. There you go. Good. Gosh, that's fast.
So Gracie, but anyways, Gracie's about to hit some baseballs.
Are we?
There it is. Nice, Gracie. Jeez, Gracie. Nice, Gracie. Yeah, Gracie.
So there's 20?
Yeah.
I'll connect on 18 out of 20.
Okay.
Do I press a button?
Yeah, did you press start?
Button on the side here. Oh. And because it's been pitching kind of low.
Raise it.
Maybe just like, let's see.
That just hit the camera. Okay.
It's so wild. It's wild.
Fee-fi-fo-fum, now I'm borrowed, now I'm numb. So wrote Anne Sexton, the poet. Or as Sylvia Plath said, father, this thick air is murderous, I would breathe water. The waves will be mouthing ice cakes, a poor month for park sleepers and lovers. Each wave tip glitters like a knife. Sometimes these feelings of overwhelming infinite gray, especially looking at the sea outside of Cornwall, can make us feel like there is no color, that it's been leached out of reality. So what I want to encourage you to do is do only those things that will uplift you, encourage you, and augment your hope, even if they're challenging and hard. Because at the end of the day, you don't want to say you did the things that will lead to your ultimate depression, but rather do the things that your tomorrow self will be grateful for.
Juju Smith.
Let's go skate around and stuff.
Oh, that looks sick. I haven't done this in eons.
Elon Musk?
I haven't done this in Elon Musk's.
All right. Elon's Musk?
What is that, a Mustang?
Okay, go this way, go this way, go this way.
Elon Musk-y.
Go this way.
Oh, I forgot you sucked. Yeah.
Yeah.
You literally look, you look like you're about to break out.
I forgot I didn't have my hill support shoes on.
Luftwaffe. Luftwaffe, you gobbledygoo Panzer man. Hey, your haircut looks good. Nice job. How to? That was actually sick.
What is it?
Get there? Juju next to the fire.
It's not here.
Want to go outside?
Nature's hot tub, i.e., aka the hot springs. I'm a firm believer in the utility and pragmatism of going outside, especially if you have obsessive compulsive disorder, among nature, because you can see aesthetic brilliance that is disorderly. Because so often when you're OCD and you're stuck inside, like, you need everything to be in perfect order. So one of the best things you can do for your mind is to go outside and see the beauty in chaos and revel in the reverie of the disorderly, because in that you will find nothing shy of beauty.
There you go.
Oh, that's a homer. That was a home run. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Can you call me Barry Bonds without the steroids?
Oh my gosh!
God. Here we are at the beach. That's the weather. Sunday. Feast.
That's my baby.
That's your baby?
Make lemonade. These are Barry Bonds.
Right, feel like.
Who would have got?
Yo, 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 this is my Jeep. Unbelievable.
What?
What time is it? Vegan chocolate time.
As Sylvia Plath compares the sky to a boiling cauldron, when you see the muted orange of either sunrise or twilight, the neon colors of the sky ignite my imaginations and bring me to the heights of something so grandiloquent, it takes me to the grand beyond. It takes me to the borders and frontiers of a brand new, fresh, and neo hope.
You want a snack? snack?
For Fridge, snacks is the magic word. He loves to eat his snacks. And not only that, but he loves to play with the toy mouse. He'll chase it for hours on end. He hops like a bunny, and then he finally catches his prey, and he looks satisfied, like so. Fridge reminds me of how thankful I can be because I get to live with such a beautiful creature in such a beautiful place. I want to tell you, safeguard your well-being. Don't forget gratitude. Don't become just a snarky critic who never achieves anything, because it's so much easier to find fault than it is to create. Instead, create. Be thankful. Do. Make something of your life. And perform only those acts that will help you on your quest to fulfill your hopes, to fulfill your dreamology, and to bring to fruition your visioneering.